Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas. A young college student named Maria Flores has seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago. But with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister, Ana Flores, and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison.
They're coming up in the ladder in this little building over here. One of them upstairs. She vaulted the Leatherface thing. You need to break it up here near Grandpa. Could somebody come and help me with someone at the holding pens? I can't really cut them off. They're in that like dead end area behind the building. She's over here near the gate where they all escaped from. I can't get her. I need Leatherface to come over here and break a ton of shit. I trapped her behind a car over here. I just need some help.
Too bad, Grandpa.
It was just me. Don't worry. She climbed up the ladder in that shed kind of near Grandpa. She's on the other side of the fence. She's trying to get into this, this building over here. She's still out here. She's running back into the little shed with the ladder. She's heading back down to the basement. She's outside the slaughterhouse, coming in towards it. I'm already in here though, she doesn't know that. In the slaughterhouse? She's down in the trenches. Cut her off.
Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Three adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Texas with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. saw the truck in the distance.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun.
Thank you.
vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Cattle mutilations continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. Cows were discovered with throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible, as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. Sheriff's Department is on.
Did they get loose on us? Oh, dang it. Should have strung them up better. Whoa. Why I gotta do everything in this family?
I got eyes on them.
I should have made more of them traps. Now, Grandpa, get your fill.
Thank you.
So he's inside the house, first of all. Jumped out the window.
Thank you. They're outside. One just went downstairs. I'm gonna need Bubba outside break an obstacle. She's just out here camping it. Yeah, they're both over here.